During an interview, Miley Cyrus told her frightening experience with a haunted rental apartment in London. She said, "It was seriously so terrifying. I was having really crazy dreams and experienced really scary things. And it may sound crazy, but one night my little sister was standing in the shower and all of a sudden I hear her scream. I ran in there and the water had somehow changed to hot water. The knob had turned, but she hadn't turned it, and the water was burning her. She was really red." She also said, "Before this incident, I had seen a little boy sitting on the sink watching me take a shower, so I felt really freaked out." Cyrus added that her mom, aunt, and ex-husband Liam Hemsworth all had crazy experiences in that flat after the shower incident, and then she ultimately decided to find another housing for her vacation in Europe.